Try calling him. He usually answers his calls.
It's probably just lost reception.
Nah, he never goes that deep into the forest. He always sticks to the trail that we take while hunting.
And you two were hunting yesterday?
We were. But myself and Zeke stopped early and left. And he stayed around to track a deer or so. Wait, hang on. You're not trying to suggest anything, are you?
I just want the facts.
Look, many people have been going missing in these forests for years. I just want to make sure my brother isn't one of them.
And that's why I don't want to start a panic. Me and you, we'll go in the forest, we'll look for him. Zeke, you go home.
Now hold on just a goddamn second. Alright, I've been friends with this family my entire goddamn life. He's like a brother to me, just as much as he is to Darren. God damn it, I'm not gonna leave him die in those woods. Plus, he's got my rifle.
Okay. Two of you can come. But leave your rifles in the car. Is this the usual route that you take when hunting, right?
Yeah, every season. We don't have a reason to go off track.
Hey, Driscoll. That sheriff that got shot a couple days ago.
Sad, ain't it?
Yeah.
You know him?
He was my partner. Take a 5 minute break, guys.
All right.
Is that?
I don't know.
You do not take my gun.
Shit. Zeke, we gotta go back for Zeke.
We will go back, but we have to go back to my car. I've gotta call this in.
What are you gonna say? What was that thing?
I don't know.
Was it a person or...?
I'm not the person to ask.
Oh God, Darren, what... That thing, it got... Darren.
Don't think like that. That thing, it's wearing a mask, why?
I don't know, it was an ugly motherfucker.
It's getting dark soon, let's go.
Can't you just radio this in?
Don't have any signal. Gives us time to think about what we're gonna say. No one is gonna believe us.
Robbie?
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Darren!
Robbie?
Darren! 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 Call out to me, man! Kill that fucker.
Man, we need to get you to the hospital. You're bleeding out.
I don't got time to bleed. Come on.
He killed Darren. He killed my brother, man. He killed Darren.